girl.
I am Shweta Raghu from 4th A, standing in front of you to recite a poem, Daffodils by William Wordsworth, who was an English romantic poet. The main theme of the poem is nature's beauty. Let's listen to the poem. I wandered lonely as a cloud that floats on high o'er vales and hills, when all at once I saw a crowd, a host of golden daffodils. Beside the lake, beneath the trees, fluttering and dancing in the breeze, continuous as the stars that shine and twinkle on the Milky Way. They stretch in never-ending line along the margin of a bay. 10,000, so I at a glance, tossing their heads in sprightly dance. The waves beside them danced, but they outdid the sparkling waves in glee. A poet could not but be gay in such a jocund company. I gazed and gazed, but little thought what was the show to me had brought. For off, but on my couch I lie, in vacant or in pensive mood, they flash upon that inward eye, which is the bliss of solitude. And then my heart with pleasure fills and dances with the daffodils. Thank you.